Catch me rolling through the city.
Hey, my loves. So today we are going to be creating this makeup look, and I am going to be using the NYX Avant Pop Tint eyeshadow color. This will be my look number 2 using this tint eyeshadow palette, and I'm also going to be using the Shani Cosmetics brushes in this set. I've already I've used pretty much all of the brushes from the set. So these are the ones that I've used, and they're dirty now, so I have to clean them. So I hope you guys enjoy this tutorial. I want to say that these brushes are very, very soft and very, very just so, I don't know, these brushes are beautiful. They're soft. They were way better than what I expected them to be. I mean, each brush performed amazingly. The blending brush probably would be one of my favorites because I'm a sucker for blending brushes and I love blending brushes. So the blending brush would probably be one of my favorites, and also the medium powder brush. Oh, this thing is so soft. Oh my god, this brush is really, really nice. So I'll get into that on a later note on another video when I do a review of the brushes. I'm going to use them a couple more times, but I just had to come to you guys with a first impressions video of me using these brushes. And I also wanted to bring you guys a second look using the NYX Avant Pop Tint Eye Color Shadow Palette. And this one is Nueve. Chic. This is Nueve Chic. It is APS P03. So if you guys have this palette, bring it on out and create this look with me. I did also use a couple of other eyeshadows that are not in this palette, but if you guys have something similar to them, you can go ahead and pull them on out and create this look with me. And have fun, and I hope you guys enjoy this tutorial, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Bye. We're gonna go ahead and start off with brows. This time I didn't do my brows prior to the video. I thought maybe I should do everything in this video. So we're gonna start off with brows, and I am going to be using the Shani B14 spoolie to brush my brows. Brush the front of my brows up instead of back. I'm taking my Anastasia Beverly Hills dip brow pomade in ebony, and I'm going to be using the Shani B13 eye brow brush. As you can see, I direct most of the product right on the arch of my eye, on my eyebrow, and then I work the rest of the product down to the tail, and whatever left on the brush, I use for the front end of my brows. go ahead and take my NYX concealer in Nutmeg, and I am going to be using the Shani 5F70 concealer brush. I'm going to be using my IT Cosmetics concealer brush for this. And sometimes when I do my brows, I like to add a bit of color in them. And I am going to be using a NYX Plum eyebrow pencil or lip pencil. It's a lip liner. And I just like to give it a little bit of a tint of color. Not too much, but. To blend that in, I'm going to use the Shani Cosmetics B14 spoolie. Prep my face, I'm going to use the Nivea pre-balming shade, post-balm shade to prime up my face. Now we're going to go on into the eyes, and for my eye primer, I'm going to be using one of the Maybelline color tattoos, and this one is in the color Tough as Taupe. It looks like this. Like a gray tone, and I'm going to be taking the E18 cream eyeshadow brush to apply this. Coco Bear. And I'm going to take the F21 blending brush. I'm going to be using Coco Bear. Done the transition color, I am going to be using the NYX Avant Pop 10 eyeshadow palette, and this is going to be my second eyeshadow look with this palette. And I am going to take the same blending brush, and I am going to be using this brown shade here. This is mainly going to go into my crease. Now I'm going to take the E12 eyeshadow brush, and I'm going to be using this gray color right here in the palette. And now for my eye reveal. me, I'm going to go in with Makeup Geek's Bitten and also Morphe Brushes Blackberry. I'm going to mix those two together. And I am going to use the same blending brush. I'm going to use the same blending brush, the F21. And I'm just going to mix those two colors together. Cherry and pushing it into my crease. And now from the palette, I am going to take this yellow shade here, like a yellow or off-white or something like that. I think I'm gonna take that shade, and I'm going to be using E19 contouring eyeshadow brush. And if you guys watch my brush video, I consider this more of a pencil brush than a contouring brush. And to liven it up a little bit, I'm going to apply this pinky toned shimmer. Liner, I'm going to take my Maybelline gel eyeliner. This is the iStudio eyeliner in black, and I'm going to be using the E25 slanted eye brush. I'm gonna have to do this off camera because I need to be, like, you know, right in the camera, right in my mirror. So give me 1 second. This eye pencil is so soft. It's insane how soft this eye pencil is. Like, what? Super, super soft. Liner, check. Now I'm gonna go ahead and prepare my lash shift for some lashes. And today I'm going to be using these Kiss eyelashes that I got from CVS. You guys would know I love CVS. Like, CVS is my second home. But anyways, I got these lashes from CVS, and they are by Kiss, and this is called Dreamy. They're called Dreamy. And this box or kit actually comes with the Kiss makeup removing pads. It gives you 2 makeup removing wipes in the box. But these are the lashes, and they are dreamy looking. Can't wait to apply them. So I'm going to be using the Miss Manga mascara. So while those dry, I'm going to go ahead and apply some Smashbox Photo Finish foundation primer. Oh, that was too much. Yes, I know I applied the Nivea aftershave balm, but I like to apply as many layers as I can before my foundation because I don't like to break out. So before I did that, I actually went in with my Ole Henriksen Three Little Wonders, my morning serum, and also the moisturizing lotion. And then I let that settle in for about a good 15, 20 minutes. And then I came in here, then I did the Nivea, and as you can see, I let that sit into my skin as well. And now I'm using the Photo Finish Primer. So now I'm going to apply these lashes. lashes are on. And I'm liking these. They feel really light. Now for foundation, I'm going to be using the MAC Waterproof Foundation. And this is just my sample in the shade NW50. And I'm going to be taking the Shani F10 Oval Foundation brush for this. I'm just going to put some of the product on the back of my hand. Brush, and I'm going to use this for my under eye, and I'm going to be using the NW45 in the waterproof foundation. Okay, now for my contour, I'm going to go in with the Fashion Fair Teak, and I'm going to be using this beautiful brush here. This is the F19 Slanted Contour Brush. I think I made it too wide, but I don't even care. Take this B26 brush from NYX, and I'm just going to blend that in. Any harsh lines. I'm just going to take some of the product and apply it there. Blend it in. You see, it gives the appearance of a sunken here, and it makes my cupid's bow look like it's more peaked out. And I'm also going to slightly contour my nose with this, and I am going to use the pencil brush here, the contour pencil brush. This is the E19 brush. I'm going to take some of that product and I'm going to contour my nose. Take my Morphe M504 brush to blend this out. That was a pretty nice contour. To set the contour, I'm going to use my ABH Espresso. Further define my contour, I'm going to take some translucent powder on a wedge, and I'm going to go down the side of my nose. So I'm going to go ahead and set the rest up. While this sits, we're going to go ahead and set my contour, and I'm just going to use the same brush, and I'm going to just set it with some MAC and Mark. Going to take the medium powder brush, and this is the F14 powder brush. I'm just going to go ahead and swipe that off. And I say these brushes are so soft. They are so soft. Beautiful brushes. Like, I am in love with these. This brush is so soft. It's I'm gonna go ahead and do my lower lash line, and I'm going to be taking that Blackberry by Morphe brushes, and I'm going to be using that on my bottom line or underneath my lashes. I'm also taking Makeup Geek's Bitten. A little bit of fallout, so I just took the same sponge wedge and I went over it. I'm just gonna highlight or bronzer. I'm going to use the Shani Cosmetics F17 Buff Bronzer Brush. And I'm going to be using the Tarte Waterproof Bronzer for this. I'm just going to... That applied perfect. I'm going to also use this bronzer for my highlights, so my cupid's bow. And now for my blush, I'm going to take the mineral powder brush. This is the M33 mineral powder brush, and I'm going to be using the Milani Coral Cove blush. Too done up for myself. Moving on to lips, we are going to do matte lip cream. I'm going to use two from NYX, and this is in Copenhagen and also in Morocco. And for my lip liner, this is regular dark brown pencil. This isn't a dark brown. I don't know what color this is, but it's not dark brown. Now we're going to go in with Morocco.
Catch me rolling through the city, riding with the top off. Man, my whip so big when you in it. Fuck around and get lost. Tell my bitch to let her head on. What the shit cost? Tell me, baby, if you're about that life right now. Hope it ain't tower. No. I could put you in the Mile High Club. What's up? Let's take a trip. Have you ever read The World Is Yours? On a blimp. Tell me be free, baby, spread your wings. Get your legs in the sky like a plane. Let me guide that, I'm the pilot. Can't nobody see you 30,000 feet on your knees in the products. Make the freaky shit come about her. Get high, baby, roll on. Cloud nine, about to go up. Loving the feeling, the turbulence, girl, when we turn up. When we land, we can roll out. Show you something you ain't know about. Tonight we be taking off light with your camera to show up. I got you in the air, body in the air. How I feel up here. You can scream as loud as you want, loud as you can. Ain't nobody gon' hear. Would you like it?
Baby, don't miss me too much.